Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVids video about André Marie Ampère. André Marie Ampère, January 20, 1775 to June 10, 1836, was a French physicist and mathematician who was one of the founders of the science of classical electromagnetism, which he referred to as electrodynamics. In September 1820, Ampère's friend and eventual eulogist François Arago showed the members of the French Academy of Sciences the surprising discovery of Danish physicist Hans Christian Ørsted that a magnetic needle is deflected by an adjacent electric current. Ampère began developing a mathematical and physical theory to understand the relationship between electricity and magnetism. Furthering Ørsted's experimental work, Ampère showed that two parallel wires carrying electric currents attract or repel each other, depending on whether the currents flow in the same or opposite directions, respectively. This laid the foundation of electrodynamics. He also applied mathematics and generalizing physical laws from these experimental results. The most important of these was the principle that came to be called Ampère's law, which states that the mutual action of two lengths of current-carrying wire is proportional to their lengths and to the intensities of their currents. Ampère also applied this same principle to magnetism, showing the harmony between his law and French physicist Charles-Augustin de Coulomb's law of magnetic action. Ampère's devotion to, and skill with, experimental techniques anchored his science within the emerging fields of experimental physics. Ampère also provided a physical understanding of the electromagnetic relationship, theorizing the existence of an electrodynamic molecule, the forerunner of the idea of the electron, that served as the component element of both electricity and magnetism. Using this physical explanation of electromagnetic motion, Ampère developed a physical account of electromagnetic phenomena that was both empirically demonstrable and mathematically predictive. In 1827, Ampère published his magnum opus, Memoir sur la théorie mathématique des phénomènes électrodynamiques uniquement de dual experience, Memoir on the mathematical theory of electrodynamic phenomena, uniquely deduced from experience, the work that coined the name of his new science, electrodynamics, and became known ever after as its founding treatise. Ampère is also the inventor of numerous applications, such as the solenoid, a term coined by him, and the electrical telegraph. An autodidact, Ampère was a member of the Académie des Sciences and professor at the École Polytechnique and the Collège de France. The SI unit of measurement of electric current, the ampere, is named after him. His name is also one of the 72 names inscribed on the Eiffel Tower. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about André Marie Ampère. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.